A man is behind bars tonight, charged with leading Georgia State Troopers on a high-speed chase from Long to Liberty County before crashing the car. We are told it began on Highway 84 in Long County when the driver refused to pull over after being stopped for speeding. Investigators say George Bess was traveling at speeds more than 100 miles an hour before troopers executed a pit maneuver, forcing him to crash. Tonight, he remains in the Liberty County Jail.